My drug dog smelled weed in your locker. What is this?
This is some weed that's down in my yard.
It's
not mine.
Yes, it is. It's in your locker.
I'm so mad I got caught with marijuana. I'm gonna wear this flag to school to represent my angriness.
I'm for wearing that flag to school.
What? Help! I do not deserve to be in jail!
We are here on behalf of Jenna, who has searched and found weed in her locker and wearing the American flag to school in protest. The police had the right to search her locker because they had evidence that she was breaking the school rule. The police could not arrest her for wearing a flag to school, though, because of the First Amendment. Weed.
I'm so outraged by this verdict! I'm leaving this joint!
Look, the Enzo!
Stop talking to me! I don't speak Spanish!
They don't teach you Spanish? It is part of the Hispanic culture!
No, we live in England! That's part of our nation's national language!
I'll plug into a sword.
Why?
Ew, that's two boys!
I have the right to a fair and speedy trial.
And I have the right to publish this.
And it needs my husband.
That girl did teach us one thing, that the state government and the federal government should have the same rights.
It is a good thing that she's dead, though, because at least she can't tell them any more of our secrets.